boy. All muscle when it comes to the crunch, cause you're all buckle. Never take your own risk like a stunt double. I ain't even got time to waste, oh no. I'm just chasing them figures. But watch all of these drillers get bodied by a singing nigga. No, I grew up in the 6'8, the 6'8. Mama working 3 jobs in 6 days just to pull up with a big steak on the dinner plate. And mama wanna repay you this way. And no more drama. Coming with the heat, no lava. Yeah, I made a promise to Papa. I'ma do this for my family and my brothers. I don't wanna see my blood go broke, same as my crew. And if I had it my way, I would make sure they good. I made it here on my own. I came straight from the hood. And now they tryna ride my wave. Yeah, I know they would. I be kicking early in the morning. Man on a mission like in Utah. And I'm giving all of y'all a warning. Better kick back, better woosah. Yeah, they try to keep me on my way down. And now they tryna grab me on my way up. But I made a promise to Papa, so I ain't got time for no haters. You say you got that work rate, but don't hustle. Wanna be a buff boy. All muscle when it comes to the crunch, cause you're all buckle. Never take your own risk like a stunt double. I ain't even got time to waste, oh no. I'm just chasing them figures. But watch all of these drillers get bodied by a singing nigga. No, I grew up in the 6'8, the 6'8. Mama working 3 jobs in 6 days just to pull up with a big steak on a dinner plate. And mama wanna repay you this way. And no more drama. Coming with the heat, no lava. Yeah, I made a promise to Papa. I'ma do this for my family and my brothers, no.
Aye, like who's the competition? How they gonna match me? I'm Holy Spirit gifted. Let's be realistic, if it wasn't for the Lord and all his mercy, I wouldn't even be in this position. Remember when we kicked it? Then they turned to fake ones, I had to keep my distance. Step into maturity to gain a bit of wisdom. Step into the vision, cause I was sick of statistics. That Fobs couldn't do better than be a victim in prison. Like who are they kidding? If I wasn't a church boy, I would be drilling. If my mom didn't work hard, I would be dealing. But now they tryna know who I am and how I'm living.
Who I am, where I'm from, what I do. And I hope they'll find out what's my name, where I'm from, who's my crew. And I know they'll find out all this talk about killing and drama.